Hey, I'm Sydney from Online Tech Tips, and today we're going to talk about memes. Internet memes can be hard to explain, but you'll probably know one when you see one. Anything can become a meme. It can be a video clip, a song, an image, a GIF, 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 pick one. Memes are used for all sorts of purposes. Sometimes people use them as a shorthand reply or a general comment on something. Often the meme's just funny by itself. They spread by being shared from one person to the next. Kind of like the flu. To truly achieve meme status, a little snippet of media has to become both popular and widely known. Famous examples of pictures that have become memes include grumpy cat, woman yelling at cat, distracted boyfriend, and of course, troll face. So, how do you make a meme? Since a meme can be anything, there's no one answer to this. First of all, you can't force something to be a meme. All you can do is make a piece of media you think has meme potential and then send it out on the internet via social media, forums, or any other platform where people have a chance to see it. If you're lucky, something about your potential meme will resonate with the masses and it will become internet famous. We can't help you figure out what the secret to making something meme-worthy is, but we can walk you through how to make the simplest type of meme, the image macro. This is simply a picture or a set of pictures with text written on it. There are plenty of tools on the internet that can help you make these memes quickly, but our favorite is the Imgflip meme generator. You can simply use an existing meme and put your own clever text on it, but for a real dose of originality, you should use your own picture. Okay, we have Hide the Pain Harold, but let's try out Tech Support Sydney. Take the picture. Did you get it? Okay. Now we have our picture saved on the computer and the meme generator page is open. Click on Upload Your Own Image and choose your photo. Now, enter some top and bottom text. Once you're happy, click on Generate Meme and then save or share it as you wish. Now sit back and wait. If you've tapped into the zeitgeist properly, your meme should become famous. Eventually. Just remember this one cardinal tip. Millhouse will never be a meme. Show us your memes by posting a link in the comments below. If you like this video, why not hit that subscribe button and ring the bell while you're at it? You'll get immediate notifications of the latest tips and tricks for your favorite tech. Check out our website for in-depth guides and explainers, and head over to our Facebook group if you want to join the online tech tips community. See you next time.